Welcome to Miss Edie's Food Adventures. Today we are having smothered turkey wings with gravy. Ingredients you will need: 3 pounds of turkey wings, 1 onion, 2 bell pepper, 6 celery, and your favorite seasonings. First, you want to season your turkey wings. Add your vegetables and 2 cups of water. Cover and cook on 400 degrees for 1.5 hours. Now you want to check for tenderness. Make sure they're not sticking and there's enough fluid. Bake for 15 more minutes. Now to make your roux for your gravy, heat 1 cup of oil on medium low. Make sure your oil is hot before adding your flour. Add 1 cup of flour. To make a roux, you have to continuously stir your flour and oil until it turns chocolate brown. Making a roux is not an easy task. You have to stand guard over your roux and continue to stir, or it will burn and you will have to start over. It usually takes at least 20 minutes to get the chocolate brown color. You can stop the cooking process at your desired color. The roux originated in the southern states and was used to thicken sauces such as gravies and gumbo. Now you want to add your roux to the juices to make your gravy. Now you want to bake for 15 more minutes to thicken your gravy. These turkey wings and gravy turned out perfect, just the way I like them. If you want your gravy thicker, just add a little more roux. These turkey wings are perfect for your Sunday dinner or any other occasion. Thanks for watching, and please like, share, and subscribe to Miss Edie's Food Adventures.